I, Kobe Bryant, have decided to skip college and take my talents to the NBA. Those are the words of 17-year-old Kobe Bryant told the media in 1996.
Tall, although Mirosan was very slightly taller. All right, let's talk about the shortest player in the history of the game. That honor goes to 5'3" Tyrone Muggsy Bogues, who played from 1987 to 2001. In addition to being the shortest player, Muggsy also holds the title for being named most like a gangster from the 20s.
Tyrone Bogues.
Oh, Wake Forest.
He is now the shortest player in the NBA.
Here's 7'7". Bowl and Bogues went from one extreme to the other.